We are leaving Cuba. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
The U.S. is after me. This much is fucking clear. Sleep well.
Thank you. Y'all too. Good night.
Good night.
I'm glad you're luscious bitch.
John. Miss Janice.
Yes, sir.
The police are here. The police are here again. But they say they want to see John.
Four of us can figure this shit out.
Yes, I sure, because even if you gotta push this fucking boat off, two on this side, push it off and let it drift over. Something gotta happen. He reversed straight out there.
No, he backed out.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
So he didn't take the bell that way at all.
He said he reversed.
He reversed. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You have to say
you have to
do
rope tied.
Do we need a pilot's license to charter this boat?
Yes.
Right. I think it's the starboard.
You could not drive this fucking boat. You couldn't get it off the fucking dock.
Engine, you pump it up a little bit.
Yeah, I would do it reverse because I can't possibly do it going forward. Yeah. What I would do is I would hit the left engine just to pump back, then the right engine just a slight pump forward, then both engines back just to pump, then the neutral and right pump the left, and that would bring the back end off the wall like this. Then put them both very slow back, okay, and then do the right one more than the left one to straighten out the bow backwards. And then just back out. And we got a serious fucking problem. I am fucked so royally you can't believe, all right? The Cuban government has prohibited me from doing any social media interviews or anything else that might be of a political nature. I have 25 hours to get out of this country with the boat or else I go to jail. I need a fucking captain.
Closer to my